first versus second, Martin, I think we can safely say that these two teams have been the best in the division so far, and there's a fair chance that they will be right until the end. It's going to be fascinating seeing if there's any difference between the two out here today.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema.
This could be it. Modric!
Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Cut out by the defender. Good challenge here. Advantage applied there for Barcelona. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. This looks dangerous from Messi. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, it's what we'd expect from any Barcelona side.
And shoots!
And now offside, Luis Suarez. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And now Messi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Barcelona, who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game. They won't be taking anything for granted as far as that's concerned. Got the tackle in. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Here's a chance to attack. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Ronaldo! Corner for Real Madrid. It's Barcelona's ball now, Iniesta. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcelo just working away to try and find an opening. A penalty, well, well, well. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
A penalty save from the keeper. We've got a corner now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. A timely challenge. Slipped past his man now. Onto the attack now. And they cut it out. Oh, he could be in. Referee has used it.
Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
And how about that for audacity? He walks the ball into the net.
Oh, the way they work that ball, they completely dumbfounded the opposition defence there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. The break maybe from Barcelona. And the cross comes in now. James Rodriguez. Oh, he's through. Oh, Rodriguez. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. The shot gets blocked. He's fouled by Ronaldo. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Comes in strongly.
Opportunity here.
Rodriguez.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Sergio Roberto. Carvajal.
The shot's hit the post.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Gareth Bale. There's some potential in this move.
And here's the cross.
This is how they love to play on the break. They can't get past him here. Half time now. When you're outplayed in midfield, but it's a really tough ask in a match of this caliber, and he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now, and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Now Rodriguez slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't do it. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Goes for it with a fist.
Just working away to try and find an opening. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Turan made the challenge well. Gareth Bale read the play well to intercept. And here come Real Madrid. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here. They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Messi! Oh, it's off the bar!
Ronaldo.
Oh, he could be in. Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo in the clear. Rodriguez.
Blocked it then. Messi takes it forward.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Corner then for Barcelona. And cleared away by Pepe. And now we'll have a goal kick. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He might be through. And he's threaded the pass through neatly.
Bale! And Bale scores in supreme style.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
And shoots!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Luis Suarez, trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Gareth Bale. Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
It's Messi. Twenty minutes now remaining. Well, when they do say,
shot on! Oh, well saved.
So the corner about to be taken.
Lionel Messi.
Bale. And he could get away here. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick.